Somebody may say, well, it says in the Bible, but reincarnation, it says that, you know, John the Baptist coming in the spirit and power of Elijah. How can that happen? Elijah never died. And also, when Elijah was leaving, Elisha received a double portion of his spirit. It has nothing to do with reincarnation. It had everything to do with the anointing and power on him. The same calling, if you will.